today we're going to be doing a massive grinding montage to try and get our Pokemon to a really high level. So, goodbye for now. I'm just going to be grinding here. I'm literally going to turn off the music as well because it's probably going to mess up. And my mic, I'm going to shut it off. So, goodbye until the montage is over. Okay, so we're just going to have a little bit of a trial run right here. I suck. Look at my team. Literally, I lost everyone. I don't know why I decided to go into the Elite Four trying to see if I could beat it. I ended up losing Swamp twice once, and then I lost my Giratina as well. So there's just going to be a trial run. My Blastoise has two lives. So it's pretty much just to see, like, hey, what's it like? Like, yeah, his first Pokemon's a Pidgey. Like, that's pretty good for me. Oh. And, like, I'm going to treat this like an actual fight. If I win, then we're done. Then we just won. That's awesome. But in general, this is just a trial run. So his first Pokemon's a Pidgey, easy. Second Pokemon, Jolteon. We're kind of screwed on this one. Yeah. Okay. So yes, that was just a practice round. Jeez, I guess we're literally going to get screwed over by this Jolteon. Okay, so I guess I'm going to have to grind for even longer. So let us grind some more. I hate this. I really didn't want to grind so much. And with that Jolteon, I might literally have to grind to like level 90 or something. And then the rain is increasing, is making it so thunder is always going to hit. So me putting the rain up might have not been like the best idea, just because it's literally going to screw me over. Well then, I guess let's grind for another few hours. Yay. Okay, so we're going to stop right here and see what this Mewtwo could be. Just because I remembered that we could go over to Mewtwo. Regice. You know, it's level 70. It's a lot better than most of the legendaries that we could have gotten. I would say this is a potential one that we could... I feel like we should shiny hunt this one, and then... So we can have another team member. So we can actually win properly. I guess this whole episode can just be me failing, and then we'll... come back in the next episode after shiny hunting for a while on live streams. I think that's what we're going to have to do. We're just going to have to live stream. We're going to have to try and get the veggie ice, or else we're literally losing the lock. The Mewtwo was probably locked up before I beat Red as well, so... I mean, this might be cheating since... I technically beat Red... Not Red. The Elite Four the second time around when I used Lopunny. I mean, I think I would have beaten it, but the problem is I screwed up and I didn't full restore. Which sucks. So I'm going to leave this. We cannot do the finale within this time span that I have until this is supposed to go up. I cannot go out and get my Swamp Choice to that level and be able to beat Red. If I had another 3-4 days, then maybe. So, I'm pretty much just going to shiny hunt the Regice. And then, as soon as we get the shiny Regice, then I'm going to start grinding again. And we'll grind up the Regice and the Blastoise. And then we should be able to probably get close to winning. The level of this Regice is 70, right? Yeah. Okay, so... I'm just going to leave this here. Goodbye. This has been very hectic. I'm so sorry. Goodbye. Oh, jeez. I did not mean to start streaming.